was talking, so much to say, like a haunting ghost.